I'm Platinum Happy's Coffee Lily Calla.
And let's make our very own Wonderland. I'm Platinum Happy's Alice. And together,
we're
Mintea Girls!
Yay! See, we came up with a subunit name because my color is light green.
And mine's light blue.
And together that makes kind of like a mint color. And we both like tea and puns.
Mm-hmm. And actually, Marion thought of the name, so
kudos
to her. Yeah. And,
well, so Alice is up here visiting me, and because of that, we decided to make a whole bunch of content for you guys.
Yay! What are we starting with?
Well, we're going to do a special PuraChallenge. PuraChallenge special!
We're going to do a whole bunch of things.
It's going to be so exciting.
Oh my goodness.
Maybe even the loser has to do a penalty game.
Oh. I hope not.
I thought of a special one for you,
yes,
Alice.
Okay.
Anyways, without further ado, let's go!
Let's go.
Hi. So, everyone knows that one of the most important qualities for an idol to have is stamina. Because you have to dance a lot and sing while you're dancing. So, we're going to test that with this PuraChallenge, running! Because we just finished filming our dance video, that should be all up already. So, let's go!
Let's do it!
Ready, set, go!
So this is our next PuraChallenge, and for this one, we're making pancakes!
Yay!
We're also decorating them very, very stylishly in order to show our idol sense of style.
And yeah, we also have some special guests for our judges.
You get to see them separately. It'll be a lot more cohesive. It'll be fine.
Okay, let's go! Okay. Calla's up first because I lost Duncan. What's going on? I just put it in the pot.
What did the box say?
Pour it in and I made the batter. I tried.
Did you put eggs in it?
Yeah, I put two eggs in it.
It's like paint. It's kind of liquidy. It's like.
We're gonna add more water. I know.
See, it's a pancake. It's pancake-esque. We're working. Gonna add a little water to it. This is going really well.
You're trying to make it better for yourself, Alice.
Yeah, maybe. I have no cooking skills, so I need some kind of advantage here.
Is it supposed to be smoking like this?
I don't think so. I don't think that's a normal pancake thing.
I can cook, I swear.
How hot is this? Maybe make the stove less hot so it doesn't burn before it's cooked kind of thing. Yeah. Just put the burnt side on the bottom. It was on high.
Aren't you supposed to have it as hot as possible?
No. That burns it before it can cook all the way through.
I thought that was grilled cheese.
I'm gonna open this window so
we
don't die.
Yeah, window here.
Oh, okay. It's getting really smoky. This is actually a relief because I thought I would be the one to burn stuff. I think the football shaped one didn't turn out too bad. I think that one's actually cooked.
Okay. What is that one?
Is it Alice's turn to make stuff?
Yeah. That's a big pancake.
I'm making a big pancake.
Where's the thing?
In the... Oh, I put it up.
Got it. It is got.
Alright. Hi. This is mine. I made strawberry pancakes with lots of chocolate sauce and whipped cream and caramel sauce and shaped into a face for extra cuteness. It's kind of a giant mess of everything, but it's a giant mess of my love.
Oh, I like the red and the white thing that you got going on there. It's visually appealing in that way. I can't tell if there's too much chocolate sauce, but then some would be like, there's never enough chocolate sauce. But I like the variety of colors happening there.
Okay, I liked the brightness and the colorfulness of it. It reminded me very much of you, Calla. Big fan of the caramel sauce, of course. But it felt a little bit fizzy, a little bit clustered. So.
I love strawberries, and I love caramel and chocolate, and I don't know, Calla's tempting me over here. I'm gonna save my vote for last, you'll find out.
Hi! Okay, so I made a nectarine blueberry mountain with lots of whipped cream because I decided not to use any sauce. So it's got lots of whipped cream so you can dip all the yummy stuff in there. And yeah, that's what I did. Let's see what the judges think. If this like that.
So I really like the ratio of blueberries to whipped cream that's happening on the plate, and I appreciate that it's blueberry because Alice is blue. I don't know if that was intentional, but hey, I liked it. It looks very clean.
I really liked the way that it looked. I liked the placement of the whipped cream on the pancake, and I also really liked the way that the blueberries were there and the fact that they were blueberries. Plus, I really like nectarines personally.
I also think that it looked really cute and definitely was very Alice-like, especially with the blueberries. But there were blueberries. But there were whipped cream, so you know.
So, since we're judging the visual, my vote would be for Alice, even though I think Calla's might be yummier to eat with all of the syrups and the sauces and stuff. I think visually, Alice had a better end result.
I concur with Boss. I think Alice's looks visually better, and since we're judging entirely on visual,
and I would also have to agree, I think Alice's definitely looks yummier, except for the blueberries, but you know, blueberries, it's a thing. And the judges' final thing, is Alice!
I feel so betrayed.
Hello, so for this Buddha challenge, we're going to be testing knowledge, both in general and within the Net Idol community, and Idol community in general, because that is super important if you're going to be an idol, totally. The rules for this challenge are that our judges, beautiful judges, have compiled a list of questions, and once they ask one, the first one to grab Taiko-chan gets to answer it. If they get it wrong, the other person gets to answer it. Person with the most correct answers wins.
So, first category will be idols. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Okay, I am going to list 5 AKB48 singles, and I want you to put them in the correct order in terms of date of release. The 5 singles are Sakura no Shiori, Uza, Romance Irane, AEN Pressure, and Junen Sakura.
Aww, you got it.
Okay.
Junen Sakura, the third one, Sakura Shiori, and Uza.
Aww.
Romance Yurine, Sakura Shiori.
Yeah. That was what it was.
Jinen Zagura, Uza, A, and Pressure.
No!
The
answer is Romance Yurine, Junen Sakura, Sakura no Shiori, Uza, A, and Pressure.
What year did Dempagumi Inc. first perform in the United States?
2011?
Boo boo!
2013? Yes! Ding ding! Yay!
Who came in 6th place in the 2015 AKB48 Senbetsu election?
How did
you?
Name all of the 48 group members who have gone abroad to become members of JKT48 or SNH48.
Nakagawa Haruka, Chika Torima, Takajo Aki, Nago Maria, and Miyazawa Sae.
Mm-hmm.
Miyazawa Sae, Nakagawa Haruka, I only remember some of their names, man. Chisato. I don't know, I give up.
Nobody got it right.
What are the names of Paspo's sister groups?
Calla. Oh, jeez, I forgot the other one. Palette and Petite Paspo, or Pucci Paspo.
The answer is Prettya and Palette.
How many total members of Morning Musume have there ever been?
56.
That's my guess.
At least 5. Oh, good, yeah?
The answer is 38.
What generation is AKB48 graduate Shinoda Mariko from?
And 1.5!
First category is Love Live! Yay! First question is, which Love Live member was excited to be secretly recording other Love Live members when they were creating an introduction video?
Nozomi! Minami Kotori!
Yes!
Which Muse member loves rice the most?
Hanayo!
Yes.
Next question is, who still believes in Santa?
Maki.
Yay!
Yay! I finally got one!
Next one is, who is Mina Linsky?
Aww! Katori!
Yay!
Who in Love Live does Kora, namely, you know, previous question asker, consider the pervert duo?
Nozomi and Katori.
Yes.
What is Kotori's favorite food?
Macarons? I'm gonna guess rice because she works at a maid cafe.
It is cheesecake.
Oh.
Last question in the Love Live category is, what are the names of Nico's siblings?
Kokoa, Kokoro, and Kotaro?
Yay, you got it. Now, the next category, you're going to be stuck with me, sorry to say, and it's Name the Animal.
There's a running joke in the Therapy chat that I'm really bad at distinguishing animals. Honestly, I just think they're really confusing animals. You're not.
I'm counting on you, Alice. Don't screw this up.
I guess it's maybe.
That is a baby deer, also known as a fawn. I'm pretty sure that's a bird.
That's a baby deer.
Do you not see the beak?
No.
Yes, Alice is right. It's a fawn or a baby deer.
It's a potato.
So that's your answer, it's a potato. It's a trick question and it's actually a potato.
No, I'm seriously asking you, is that your final answer?
Sure.
Okay. That's a platypus.
And that point also goes to Alice.
It's a ferret. Upside down ferret, for some reason.
Yeah, they probably just put it upside down to make it harder.
Maybe.
Or it's a bat.
And the correct answer is a bat.
You know, if I didn't know that this is you guys trying to trick me with animals, I would say a pig or a bear, because it kind of looks like a pig or a bear. But it's on a leash, and its whole situation means it's probably a dog.
Final answer?
Yes. That was a pig on a leash.
That is a pig on a leash. They do that sometimes.
And Alice wins this one.
So wombat. It's like a capybara. I'll say capybara so we have different answers.
Answer is capybara.
It's a llama. I'll say alpaca so we have different answers.
Llama! Calla got it right!
They're not seagulls.
Seagulls are birds.
I know, that's why I'm saying they're not seagulls.
Fair point.
Fair point. They kind of look like gremlins.
Gremlins?
But they're also skinny, so I'm gonna say maybe they're like really creepy squirrels. Squirrel ghosts or something. Creepy squirrels.
Zombie
squirrels. Yeah.
Okay. These are meerkats.
And the answer is meerkats.
First question, and this is the Net Idol category, or kind of more specifically, the Pudafi trivia category. First question is, when Platinum Happy did their interactive voting for the Sakura release, one member's name was spammed in the results. Which member was it?
Eve?
Mm-mm.
Was it Bonnie?
Nope, it was Astrid.
What was Platinum Happy's Christmas release?
Noel Noyoru.
Correct.
Yes.
During the time that we have been in Platinum Happy, how many trips to Japan has Eve taken?
Two.
Yay, correct.
Which members of Platinum Happy are the same height in inches? There's three groups of them.
Okay. Me and Mello. Meppo and Asobion. And Alice and Clover.
Incorrect.
It is me and Clover. And then Mello and Calla, and then Eve and Asobion?
The answers are Astrid and Maple, Calla and myself, and Cora and Marin.
How many members of Platinum Happy have brown eyes?
I'm gonna say five.
Yay! It's five.
Mm-hmm. How many pets does Bonnie have?
Three.
Yeah.
Correct.
Melody deems three instruments her primary instruments that she plays. What are the three instruments?
Flute, percussion, and one of the long ones that's like brass and stuff.
Fair word.
And you blow into it.
Name that one.
Trombone?
Sorry, incorrect.
Flute. I guess tuba, because she's doing that this year, right? And then maybe just piano?
Incorrect.
Mm-hmm.
It's flute, trombone, and tuba.
Only two members of Platinum Happy were born in the same year. Which two members is it? And bonus points for guessing the year.
Is it Coco Tan and Boss?
No.
Maple and Melody?
Correct. Can you guess the year? Do you know the year?
1997.
Yes.
Name all of the special subunit names for Pudafi's Valentine's Day release.
Caramel, Blueberry Kiss, Cocoa Bonbon, Golden Apple, and Sweet Sherbet.
Yay, correct.
How many idol-related rhythm games does Eve have on her phone?
Three, but it might be more.
No.
I'm gonna guess six.
No, it's eight.
Which member of Platinum Happy has never written a formal blog post?
Clover?
Perfect.
That's it?
That's it. Okay. Is that all the categories? What's the final score?
The final score is Calla with 11 and Alice with 12.
Yes! Yes! I'm knowledgeable.